2015 FM34 is an asteroid whose orbit crosses the orbit of Earth. NASA JPL has classified 2015 FM34 as a near-Earth asteroid due to its orbit's proximity to Earth. Near-Earth objects, or NEOs, represent potentially catastrophic threats to our planet. A near-Earth object is an asteroid or comet which passes close to the Earth's orbit. In technical terms, a NEO is considered to have a trajectory which brings it within 1.3 astronomical units of the Sun and hence within 0.3 astronomical units, or approximately 45 million kilometers, of the Earth's orbit. NEOs generally result from objects that have experienced gravitational perturbations from nearby planets, moving them into orbits that allow them to come close to the Earth. Near-Earth objects, NEOs, are asteroids and comets which have orbits passing near the Earth. They range in size from less than 1 to tens of kilometers across. To be considered a NEO, an asteroid or comet must have an orbit that brings it to within around 45 million kilometers of the Earth's orbit. Objects can enter intersecting orbits with Earth after experiencing gravitational perturbations from other planets. Keeping track of near-Earth objects and the likelihood of them making impact with Earth is therefore very important. Even a collision between a small object and a city could cause great damage. If an asteroid like 1996 JA1 hit the Earth at a typical velocity of 20 km per second, the energy released would be about the same as a 0.4 megaton nuclear weapon or 30 times the force of the bomb dropped on Hiroshima. 2015 FM34 orbits the Sun every 1,100 days, coming as close as 0.88 astronomical units and reaching as far as 3.28 astronomical units from the Sun. Based on its brightness and the way it reflects light, 2015 FM34 is probably between 0.084 to 0.189 kilometers in diameter, making it a small to average asteroid, very roughly comparable in size to a school bus or smaller. Now have a look at the simulation of close approach of asteroid 2015 FM34 to Earth. FM34's orbit is determined by observations dating back to March 18, 2015. Thank you. It was last officially observed on April 24, 2021. The IAU Minor Planet Center records 89 observations used to determine its orbit. Although rare, NEOs are still a future threat. And the consequences of a bigger object hitting us could potentially be catastrophic for life on Earth. The majority of near-Earth objects have orbits that don't bring them very close to Earth, and therefore pose no risk of impact. But a small fraction of them, called potentially hazardous asteroids, require more attention. These objects are defined as asteroids that are more than about 460 feet in size with orbits that bring them as close as within 4.6 million miles of Earth's orbit around the Sun. CNEOS continuously monitors all known near-Earth objects to assess any impact.